Earth is home for many islands, well known for their great beauty and natural abundance. It is true that apart from beautiful islands, which are crafted by nature, our Earth is full of some of the highly incredible man-made islands. Man, who finally has got the power to make artificial islands, have marked a number of total 300 man-made islands across the globe. These artificial islands are no less than a natural island to enjoy your stay for the longest time and max out perfectly. Today's video is about the top most amazing man-made islands in the world that will leave you breathless and amazed. Are you a fan of our videos? Be sure to subscribe to InspiRich and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos. Number 15. The Venetian Islands, Florida. The Venetian Islands are a pretty part of stunning Florida and aims to offer a lot in terms of adventure activities and fun. The Venetian is a chain of 6 exclusive islands that are inhabitants as of now. Therefore, they are open for small gatherings and picnics only. The island embodies big, luxury mansions and villas that belong to wealthy people. It is surely true that man can do some wonders when it comes to creating some floating islands, which are full of beautiful spots. Number 14. Piberholm, Orson Strait. Piberholm Island is the connecting island between Sweden and Denmark. Piberholm is a very small island that is famous for connecting the bridge in the country that runs approximately 8 kilometers. The island seems barren and rock-strewn, but over time, vegetation and wildlife has been observed to grow without man involvement. Although this island isn't open to the public yet, but surely offers a perfect view while you are on the bridge. Number 13. Île aux Cygnes, France. Île aux Cygnes in France is a small island, but one of the popular travel destinations, which can be visited during the daytime. Undoubtedly, the walk to the island is beautiful and worth taking. The hidden island of the city is located in Seine, in Paris. The island not only adds up to the beauty of the area, but also contributes to the strategic decisions, thus making it one of the important islands for France. Number 12. Tokyo's Disneyland. Everybody loves Disneyland. However, Tokyo decided to take its Disneyland to the entire next level by creating a man-made island in Disneyland. It entertains 17.9 million tourists, mostly younger audience, and is the world's highest visited theme park. Tokyo Disneyland is the only Disneyland out of the United States. If you are planning to visit this island anytime soon, buy your tickets and be ready to get your hands on some exciting rides, accompanied by tasty food and perfect resorts to stay. Number 11. The World Islands, Dubai. The World Island in Dubai is a small island patch which is called the World's. Although the island isn't complete as of yet, the idea behind the creation was to create small patches in a circle format so that when the aerial view of the area is taken, it looks like a complete world map. Number 10. Amouage Islands, Bahrain. Amouage Islands is not only a small island. However, it is a complete city that was initially developed with the vision of providing better waterfront investment opportunities to foreigners. This sustainable island now consists of a proper university, gas stations, hospitals, restaurants, and other necessary amenities which are crucial for survival. Number 9. Rocco Island, Japan. It won't be wrong to call Rocco Island one of the man-made residential spots where all the top-class business people tend to stay. If you are planning to stay in Japan for some time while experiencing the lavish life, then Rocco Island is the perfect spot for you. The island resides in Higashinara-ku, Kobe. The island consists of international schools, restaurants, and business spots, which can help you have a perfect life. It also facilitates visitors by offering natural hot spring baths to relax. Complete your stay in Japan by staying in one of the beautiful islands hotel. Number 8. Balboa Island, California. Balboa Island in California is the most easily accessible island where you can reach by your car or by taking the ferry of a few minutes. Since Balboa Island is a crowded place, therefore it consists of several eateries that can allow the tourist to enjoy food while experiencing the cool breeze. Although the place is a bit expensive, the experience is worth taking. This loveliest Balboa Island also consists of two younger island sisters named Little Balboa and Collins Isle. Balboa Island is a gem that is loved by people who live and vacation there. Number 7. Willingdon Island, India. Willingdon Island in Kochi, Kerala is one of the biggest islands in the region of India, which is preserved by military forces. The island is exotically soaked in natural scenic beauty. Although it is not very easy to get to this island, if you manage to do so, then there are a lot of things which tourists can enjoy. Starting from some of the amazing hotels, warehouses, and food to some special government buildings. A day at this man-made island could allow you to make a lot of beautiful memories. Number 6. Floating Islands of Peru, Lake Titicaca. Peru is full of some of the organic floating islands, which is created based on the concept of Uro with remarkable technology. These islands are also commonly called Uro Islands because of the activities performed by the people living in the areas. These man-made islands are created using the Totora reeds. The visitors can easily roam around on the island, learn about history, understand the importance of proper civilization, and get their hands on classical local food. The interesting fact is that this island gets replenished daily, so every day on this island is a new day. Number 5. Island Wilhelmstein, Germany. Wilhelmstein in Germany is one of the most underrated islands in the world, but it is surely an amazing one when finding beauty in the world around us. Located in Lake Steinhutter Meer, this well-kept place is the perfect spot for history lovers because of its association with the past. Tourists can easily decide to stay in one of the two resorts which are open for the public, or choose to roam around during the day while getting their hands on some of the yummiest pastries and shakes available on the island. The best time to enjoy this humanity impact on Earth is during April through October. Number 4. Hulhumale, Maldives. The Maldives is surely known for its collection of islands, which are commonly called atolls. There is no wrong in calling Maldives a home to tourists for good reasons. Hulhumale is one of the most popular vacation spots in the Maldives and is known for its man-made beauty, which is backed by some of the beautiful beaches in the surrounding that is vulnerable. Hulhumale is indeed a great place for having family fun in a clean and peaceful environment. You can enjoy swimming in the crystal clear ocean water or adore sunbathing on a fair sunny day. Bicycling around is also a great idea to explore and enjoy the beauty of the island. The interesting fact about this island is that it was created to provide houses to the growing population of the capital and to provide support to the industrial sector of the country. Number 3. The Pearl, Qatar. The Pearl Island in Qatar is one of the most amazing man-made islands because of its unique shape. The shape of the island resembles the sting of a pearl. This urbanely developed man-made island spans over the area of 4 kilometers. The island is full of colorful houses, perfect for clicking beautiful pictures. Residents and tourists also have the access to luxury shopping malls, offering brands and traditional handmade jewelry. The beauty of this place is also visible during the nighttime, when restaurants are offering exotic food and ships are ready to sail people through the sea to other beautiful attractions, which adds to the overall beauty of the place. This place offers festivities in all seasons to attract tourists from all over the world. Number 2. Notre Dame Island, Canada. Notre Dame Island is an impressive example of a man-made island. Notre Dame was built back in 1965 and is located in the St. Lawrence River in Montreal, the most populous city of Canada. It is known for its quality attractions for the visitors. The man-made artificial island is beautifully embellished by plants and trees and is also one of the most visited places by tourists because of the variety of things it offers. Starting from the high-end casino bars, ice skating zones, and eateries to the perfect spot to relax. Summers are suggested as the best season to visit when most of the attractions are open for tourists. Notre Dame Island is a place that should be on top of your travel list. Number 1. Palm Jumeirah, Dubai. Only a few people are aware of the fact that this iconic Palm Jumeirah is a man-made island of Dubai, which was financed by the group of ambitious investors and was created using the land of Nakheel. One incredibly amazing fact about this island is that it is visible from space. This world's largest artificial archipelago island consists of the highest tourist rate and attracts a lot of people towards it because of its stunning beauty, incredible views, and well-developed infrastructure. While visiting Palm Jumeirah, you can easily relax at some of the nearby luxurious resorts. Get your hands on the series of restaurants offering yummiest East Asian Mediterranean food and enjoy some interesting activities by the island with the view of the Arabian Gulf.